alright, alright, alright.
So we're gonna pick some pieces over here from the top. Like this, and then divide it into two sections. So this will be our right strand and left strand. The right strand will go over to the left strand, forming X. And then from the top, we're gonna grab some pieces over here, then bring it over or place it in between the two. Strand na nag-X. Kasi nasa gitna na siya. And then, this strand, the right strand will go over again to the left strand. Okay? And then, this strand will just let it drop. And then, again, from the top, grab some pieces over here. Place it in the middle. Or in between the two strands, then the right strand will go over to the left strand. Then continue doing. Then I'm gonna tie it with an elastic. So that's it. So yung karugtong na video na to, bali ginawa ko sa kaibigan ko na si Joy. Bali impromptu lang yun doon, ginawa ko doon sa playroom. Eh, medyo maingay lang kasi nagbabantay kami ng mga alaga, daming ingay tsaka wala kaming gamit. So watch nyo na lang din kasi idudugtong ko dito kasi kung paano gumawa ng double waterfall, kasi ito isa lang. So sa next video or sa susunod na video na to, ginawa kong double, so stay tuned lang kayo. So, yeah, that's it.
Nagbabantay. Ang ulo ng
yaya ang binabantayan ng alaga.
Ang ulo ng mga alaga. Huwag kayong magulo kasi nag-hairstyle ang yaya.
Salat. Huwag kayong maingay. Nasulubin yung
daddy niya.
Yung daddy ko.
Oh, daddy. Sanging daddy.
Daddy! 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 Sabi niya! Sabay ganun eh. Pwede ba akong makaganun-ganun konti para makita dyan?
Asan na yung guma? Hanggang dito lang tayo sa Ay, dumaan yung alaga ko. Sakit ka! Yala lana! pang pagulo lang. Mm-hmm. Tapos, pwede mo siyang i-double. Ito kasi si Joy, double na. Kaya gagawin natin double din itong ano. Ay! Pwede lang naman single. Flip.
Yushi, from me. From me, I'm bigger. From me, I'm bigger. You're not bigger, you're small.
Mhm. Aha. Ang ganda ng bagsak ng buhok niya.
Mhm. Dry naman ang mukha.
Ayan.